Today we'll practice loading a short flight from Orlando to Miami into the FMC. The flight plan was generated on simbrief.com and has us on the Danny 3 departure out of Orlando and the Crystal 2 arrival into Miami. We first enter Orlando as a reference airport. Enter it as the departure airport and set Miami as the destination. For practice, we enter 123 as the flight number. On the departure and arrivals page, we go to departures and select 36 right as the expected runway and select the Danny 3 departure. Next, go to the arrivals page and select ILS to runway 12 with the dolphin transition. Then select the Crystal 2 arrival from Danny. We select plan mode so we can step through the legs and compare them to our charts for accuracy. Here we use the excellent chart interface from Navigraph. With the Danny 3 departure chart open, we press R6 on the CDU to step through each leg, checking the route against the chart and making sure any speed and altitude restrictions are in the box. We also check through the arrival. The first altitude restriction is 24,000 or above at XPRSO, which will change to be at the altitude instead of at or above. This will put us on a geopath, which enables us to open the speed window it required and still remain in VNAV. This will be helpful if ATC assign a speed during the arrival. The route verification is normally done by both pilots, with one pilot reading from the box while the other pilot compares to the chart. When the route has been checked, we change the display back to map mode and set the range display to 10 miles.